Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today. We're getting real close to New Year's, so everybody's looking for more bucks because they spent so much money on Christmas. So, what do you say we meet the three players vying for all the dollars today on Press Your Luck, starting with Bob Brown. How are you, Bob?
Yeah, I'm fine, dude. How are you?
Good, thanks. Bob, you're a pretty active fellow. You like to swim and run and jump and what is this hobbies you do?
Oh, I think I'm discovering water sports after moving to California.
But you're inside now to make some big bucks, right?
Right, that's it.
All right, Bob, good luck to you. Good to have you here. Our second player is Cynthia Bostick. How are you?
A little rattly, but I'm here.
A little rattly, say?
A little hoarse.
Oh, we've been yelling and screaming?
No, not really.
You got to save it for when you win all the money.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Now, Cynthia, your husband is a pilot, I understand.
Yes, he's the lead solo with the U.S. Air Force Thunderbirds.
I'm real proud. That's great.
Yeah.
And your goal is to someday go flying with him?
Oh, you bet. I wish I was right there with him in the cockpit, but unfortunately, I can't be there. It would take an act of Congress.
Well, maybe big bucks. Maybe you can sneak in there.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
All right, Cynthia, good luck. Our third player is Mark Coleman. How are you, Mark?
Real good, Peter.
Where are you from, Mark?
I'm from Dallas.
From Dallas, Texas.
Dallas, Texas. That's
the home of big bucks.
It is. Right. Lots of big bucks.
You want to make some big bucks here?
A lot of big bucks.
All right, let's go for it then. Players, right. I've got the questions. You give me the answers. Buzzing answer gets you three spins. Multiple choice answer, one spin. Here we go. It's been sold by Neiman Marcus in an all-chocolate form. And Dunhill makes a jewel-encrusted gold and ivory version. What popular board game are we talking about, Bob?
Monopoly.
Is the correct answer Monopoly, Scrabble, or Trivial Pursuit, Cynthia?
I'd go with Monopoly.
Monopoly. What do you think, Mark?
It's Monopoly.
That popular game is indeed Monopoly.
Oh, yeah.
Bob gets three spins. Cynthia spin. Mark a spin. Second question. What Peanuts cartoon character has the same name as a Lifesaver candy flavor? Don't know. I'll give you multiple choice form, and if you're right, you get a spin apiece. Ready? Give it some thought here. What Peanuts character has the same name as a Lifesaver candy flavor? Is it Red Hot, Peppermint Patty, or Butterscotch Patty? Bob?
It is Peppermint Patty.
Peppermint Patty. Cynthia?
Peppermint Patty.
Peppermint Patty. Mark?
Peppermint Patty.
PP is Peppermint Patty. Yes, indeed. Bob to four, Cynthia to two, and Mark to two. Third question. This actor was Rowdy Yates on the television series Rawhide, but today he is more known for his movie police character, Harry Callahan. Who is he? All right, look, I could go along with you not reading a cartoon, but do you guys go to the movies?
No.
All right, I'll give it to you multiple choice. The actor was Rowdy Yates on the television series Rawhide, but today he's more known for his movie police character, Harry Callahan. Is he Burt Reynolds, Charles Bronson, or Clint Eastwood? Bob?
I'm going to say Clint Eastwood.
Clint Eastwood. Cynthia?
Clint Eastwood.
Mark?
Clint Eastwood.
Make my day. It's Clint. You got it. Bob goes to five, Cynthia to three, and Mark to three. And we go to the last question. For sailors, he is the personification of the bottom of the sea where his mythical locker is located. Bob, who is...
Davy Jones.
Is the correct answer Davy Jones, Captain Kidd, or Jolly Roger? Cynthia?
Davy Jones.
Davy.
Davy Jones.
You got it. It's Davy Jones in that soggy locker. Bob goes to eight, Cynthia to four, and Mark to four. Hang with us, because you're going to turn those spins into bucks when we come back. Now, don't you go away. All right, players, your first shot at the big board, over $13,000 in goodies. there are some baddies up there, the Whammy. Tammy and Whammy are both up there ready to take away your money, so beware. Player who wins this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. It is exactly where you want to wind up. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the Whammy. Of course, four Whammies will bring tears to your eyes, so avoid the Whammy at all costs. All right, player with the least number of spins goes first. Cynthia and Mark are tied. Player to my left, Cynthia, goes first with four. Here we go.
Ready, let's go. I need
money. Stop. $400. Oh, yeah. First place, three spins. Rush your luck to pass.
Go.
Okay.
Okay, I need biggest stop.
Stop at $550. 952 spins. And again.
Come on, big money. Whammy, take a bus out of here. Stop
at $300. 1250. Cynthia's trying the insulting approach. Maybe that'll keep the Whammy away. One more spin.
I'll go.
Okay,
please be good to me. I've been a good girl. Stop!
Then a coffee set. Coffee set, 605. That's 1855, and you've been a good girl, Cynthia. Now we go to Mark with four spins.
Okay, come on, big bucks. No whammies. Give me those big bucks.
Stop! Stop! Uh-oh. Mark's been bad, evidently. All right, Mark, three spins, one whammy, no dollars. You want to start all over?
I want to press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Give me some big bucks. Whammies, be gone.
Stop at 550. Two spins, second place. Press your luck.
Come on, big bucks. All the way, big bucks. I feel lucky. Come on, stop.
Ooh, a whammy. Sing like that down in Texas, Mark?
A little bit.
A little bit. Now, Mark, you want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. You do have one spin left. What do you want to do?
I want to pass it to Cynthia.
I bet you do. Cynthia, let's see if you're still a good girl. 1855. Roll it.
Real good. Okay, whammies, I am allergic to you. Stop.
Oh! Cynthia, the whammy knows something we don't. $0 for you and Mark. Let's go to Bob. Eight spins. Here we go.
All right. Nothing but big bucks. Big bucks. Nothing but big bucks. Whammy, stay away. Ready? Stop.
Stop at a whammy. You all bad. Seven spins, Bob. One whammy. You want to start?
I want to keep on going.
Keep going. All right.
Now that I've got the one whammy out of the way, let's get down to the big bucks. All right. Ready? I want big bucks, big bucks. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $520. First place, six spins. Press your luck for pass.
I'm gonna press my luck. Ready? Big bucks. Big bucks or a prize. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $300. Eight and a quarter, five spins. Right. Press your luck for pass.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead. Looking for dollars. Looking for big bucks. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. Right. 11 and a quarter, you still have five spins. Bob, you gonna keep going?
I've got how many spins left?
Five spins, a lot of spins.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go again.
All right, here we go.
All right. Okay, no whammies. Whammies, stay away. Looking for big bucks. Ready, stop.
Stop at $200.
All right.
1325, Bob's got the calm approach. I like your style, Bob. Nice and calm and collected. You have four spins. Going?
Okay. Let me see. I think I'm gonna play once again.
One more.
Okay. Ready? Money for New Year's. That's what I'm looking for. Some more money for New Year's. Ready? Stop!
Stop at a stereo. All right. Place the music for New Year's. Value of the stereo is $345, Bob. That brings you up to $1,670, and now you have three spins left. What's your pleasure?
I think I'm gonna pass.
Pass. They go either to Cynthia or Mark.
I think I'm gonna pass to Mark.
Mark, two whammies there, Mark. Right. Here they go.
Mark, I feel real lucky. I feel it. I feel those big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at a food factory, Mark. $440, two spins. Here we go again.
I feel even more lucky this time. Whammy and Tammy, be gone. Give me those big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a flatware set. $550. $990. One more spin to see if you can avoid the whammy. Mark, make it first place.
No whammies. No whammies. Give me those big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Your total is $1,740. That gives you first place the advantage. Send me a zero, Bob. $1,570. And we're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Players, ready for round two? All right, here come the questions. Get set. According to Glamour magazine, no matter how hard or how long your workouts are, you won't see any improvement unless you work out at least how many times, Bob?
Twice.
Per week. Is the correct answer two times, three times, or four times, Cynthia?
I'd say twice.
Twice. What do you think, Mark? Yeah, well, gang, guess what? For visible improvement, you must work out at least three times a week. So you guys are going to have to up it one more time. Although you all look pretty good. Second question. In this Disney classic, his name was Herbie, and he was known as a love bug. What kind of automobile, Bob?
A VW, Peter.
Was Herbie. Is the correct answer a VW, a Model T, or a Mustang, Cynthia?
A Volkswagen.
Volkswagen. Mark?
A bug.
Well, you got to give me which?
VW.
VW, right. The love bug was a Volkswagen. You got it. Bob gets three. Cynthia spin and Mark a spin. Here we go. Private donations have helped us spruce up the Statue of Liberty for its 100th birthday. What country gave the statue to us, Mark?
France.
Is the correct answer France, England, or Germany? Bob?
It was France.
It was France, according to Bob. Cynthia says it's France. Statue of Liberty was given us by the French. Oui, oui. Bob goes to four, Cynthia to two, and Mark to four. Here we come up with the last question. Time does go by when we're having fun, huh?
Yeah.
Frank Sinatra bills himself as Old Blue Eyes. What all-time popular group bills itself as the greatest rock and roll band in the world? Cynthia.
The Rolling Stones?
Is the correct answer the Rolling Stones, The Who, or the Beach Boys? Bob?
I'm going to go with the Beach Boys.
All right. What do you think, Mark?
Go with the Rolling Stones.
I'd have gone with the Beach Boys, but I'd have been wrong, too, because it's the Rolling Stones. Bob goes to four, Cynthia goes to five, and Mark goes to five. That's the last question. You know where these players are going. To the big bar to walk away with all the bucks. So come on back. All right, we're back for big bucks, gang. Over 80,000 on the board up there. Some prizes worth more than $5,000. However, their whammy's still around, as you all are well aware of. Dollar-wise, we have Mark at 1740. You have the highest amount of money, so you'll play last, Mark. You earned that. And Cynthia with $0, five spins. You're going to be first to go at that board and get the big bucks. Are you ready?
All right, I'm ready. Okay, whammy, I am sick of your faves. I need some big bucks. Stop.
Windjammer food. Value of $2,190. You've gone back to the insulting style, right, Cynthia?
Yeah.
Insult the whammy, keep away. Hope it works. You're in first place so far.
Let's go. I need some more money. I like money. Let's go. Stop.
Stop. Stop. $0, two whammies, three spins. Here we go. Gonna go at it again.
Come on, I need it. Please, please, stop.
Stop at a portable spa. Value of the spa, $2,995. You're back in first place using the imploring technique. Cynthia, two spins.
Okay, let's go. I need the big, 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 big bucks. Stop.
Stop. $750 to spin. $3,745, two spins, Cynthia.
I gotta go,
First place by about $2,005.
Time. Oh, please. Please, please give me some good money. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's good money. $5,745. Cynthia, you're on a roll. One more spin. $4,005 ahead of Mark. Pass it to Mark. It's yours, Mark. You don't take it yet. Cynthia passed it to you. We now go to Bob with four spins, 1670. And here we go.
Okay, all right. I want big bucks. We're talking large bucks here. Ready? Ready for the big bucks. Ready? Stop!
Stop at $750. You're in second place with 2423 spins, Bob.
Okay. Ready to press on? Press on for large bucks. We're talking major bucks here. Ready? Stop!
Stop at 1500 and a spin. 39, 20. Still have your three spins. Bob?
Okay, I'm ready to go again.
Yep.
I'm ready for a windjammer cruise and some money to spend on that cruise. Ready? Stop!
Stop at $750. There's the money. All you need now is the cruise. $4,670, $1,100 separates you and Cynthia. Two spins.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
You're gonna go, Bob, or that?
Let me decide. How much?
You have about $1,100 more than Cynthia.
I have $1,100 more than Cynthia?
Less, sorry, less.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck.
All right.
Okay. Ready? I'm ready to go on now. Ready for some big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a catamaran.
All right.
That's close to a windjammer. $3,500, Bob. $8,170. I knew I was right. You are ahead of Cynthia.
Okay.
You have about $2,400 more than Cynthia.
One more time. Looking for big bucks. Ready? Stop!
Stop at $1,500. $9,670, Bob. First place. Let's see if you hold on to it. Mark, 1741 spin you have to take, and here it comes.
Okay, big bucks. I know you're there. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $4,000 in a spin. Here's your big bucks. 5740. Third place by $5. Six spins left.
I want to press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Give me those big bucks. I want a great 1985. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Second place, $6,490. Five spins.
Press my luck, dude.
Right?
Come on, big bucks. Give me those big bucks. I feel real lucky. I feel real lucky. Stop.
Stop at Washington, D.C. That trip to the nation's capital is 2216. Mark, you're at 8706. About $900
less
than Bobby. Here we go.
Press my luck. Give me some big bucks. Come on, big bucks. I know you're there. Come on into my pocketbook. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. 9706, first place. Still have your four spins. Mark,
press
you got about $36
luck.
More than
go
Bob.
For it.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Give me some big bucks. I feel it.
Stop. Stop at 500 in a spin. 10,206. Mark, you still have your four spins. About 600 more than Bob. What's your pleasure?
I want to pass my spins.
Pass them, they go to Bob. Four of them to you. That's a lot, Bob.
All right.
One whammy, four spins. Here we go.
Okay, ready to play for large dollars here. Come on now. Stop!
Stop at $500. Right. 10,170, real close game. $36 separates Mark and Bob.
Okay.
Three spins.
Ready for some big bucks. Big bucks. Ready? Stop!
Stop at $750 in a spin. Bob, you're in first place. You have 10,920. Two spins you have to take, and
okay.
Here we go. One in the earn column.
Ready for some big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. Right. Bob, 12,320. About 2,100 more than Mark. One more spin you have to take, and then
okay.
We'll deal with the one in the earn column. Stay
Ready.
Away from the whammy.
Ready. Stop.
Stop at $600.
Right.
Well done. 12,920, Bob, but you have one spin left. You can elect to take it. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll be the champ. If you want, you can pass it to Mark. If he gets less than $2,700, you will retain the champ. You will become the champion. If he gets more, he will be the champ. If he whammies, you're the champ.
How much is the difference again?
The difference is $2,714.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go once more.
Go
I'm gonna press
it.
My
Bob,
luck.
Mark, hang on. Big spin. Who's the champ? Bob or Mark?
All right. Ready to press my luck one more time. Ready? Stop!
Stop at a game table! Bob, that's right here. That game table is $2,395. You're $15,315. And you're the champ for today. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you about this right after these words. Dress your luck winner, Bob, with $15,315. This is a fun game, huh, Bob?
Yeah, all right.
Rod Roddy's going to tell you all about what you've won. Rod, hit it.
Yes, I will, Peter. Bob, you've won a stereo. Helix stereo component system featuring automatic turntable, heavy-duty two-way speaker, and Dolby cassette deck with metal tape capability from Helix Electronics. And Bob, you won a catamaran. This is AMF Offboard's Track 14. On the water, the Track 14 is pure dynamite, built for speed and excitement. You'll get everything you wanted and then some. And Bob, It's fun and games for you. You want a dice table that comes with croupier stick, marker, dice, dice tray, chips, and instruction book to assist with the fun from Name of the Game. Those prizes totaling $6,240 combined with the $9,075 in cash you've won gives you a grand total, Bob, of $15,315. Congratulations!
Well done, Bob. $15,315. Isn't this a good game?
This is a fun game. I must admit.
I knew you'd like it. You get to come back and try it again. How's
that?
Looking forward to it. Good. All right. Cynthia and Mark, you're not going to be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. Until next time, when we see Bob, this is Peter DeMarcus saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio.
So, what'd you think of that two-hour conference call?
Brutal.
Whoa, where'd you find that?
Internet.
How come you wear so much cologne?
I don't like to shout.
You'll be buzzing all week from Game Show Network's Sunday Night Buzz. First is Lingo, then Chuck Woolery Naturally Stone, GSN's first reality show. Then comics go joke to joke on National Lampoon's Funny Money, plus special episodes of Celebrity Cram. Catch a buzz that'll last all week. Sunday Night Buzz, Sundays at 9 Eastern and Pacific.
The greatest name in chocolate. And Bioneer 500 air purifiers advanced filtration system removes particulate tobacco smoke, pollen, and dust irritants from Bioneer. Also, if you worry about denture hold, you should know about Rigidin. It strengthens and increases denture hold. Rigidin for a strong denture hold. Presentation.